नो टेंशन इफ यू नो टेंसेस। वेलकम टू माई चैनल नेवर एंडिंग एजुकेशन। इन दिस चैनल आई एम कमिंग विद वॉल्यूम टू प्रेजेंट टेंस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रेजेंट टेंस इट डिस्क्राइब्स द एक्शंस दैट टेक्स प्लेस इन प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन। दैट इज, प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन मीन्स व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन इन प्रेजेंट, that is at the same moment. We will discuss here a verb tense. Simple present, it's affirmative case. That is simple present tense. It has a unique root formula. That is subject plus first form of the verb with s or es plus an object. To understand the concept of simple present tense, affirmative case, we will consider these examples. The very first example is NASA, NASA, NASA of USA makes space shuttle. Here main verb is make and it takes yes, that becomes makes. So this is the point of consideration. And in second example, God always forgives his devotees. Here main verb is forgive and it has yes at the end and became forgives. So in the case of simple present tense is very important. It's time to discuss the negative case of simple present tense or present indefinite tense. Children, it has a beautiful root formula. The root formula is subject plus do or does plus not plus base form of the verb plus an object. So while using or while understanding or while considering these verb tenses, we have to go through this root formula. Architects of NASA does not take long rest during working hours. Here, architect of NASA is the subject, does plus not has been used, and take is the base form of the verb plus object has been used in the example. So it's a unique and ideal example. तो आप हैं वर्ब टेंस इंट्रोगेटिव केस ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस और प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट टेंस। इनका रूट फॉर्मूला है डू और डज प्लस सब्जेक्ट प्लस बेस फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। सो वी हैव टू कंसीडर दिस रूट फॉर्म। डज विदुषी रिसाइट पोयम in morning assembly daily. This is a perfect example of simple present tense or present indefinite tense interrogative case. Such type of sentences bears question mark at the end. तो ये है a unique case of verb tense, present continuous tense. We will discuss its affirmative case. It has a unique root formula. That root formula is subject plus is or am or are plus ing form of the verb plus object. Let us discuss examples of present continuous tense, affirmative case. Children, in this case, we can take this example. The house captain is checking uniform of students. It can also be written in another form, they are checking the uniform of students, or I am checking the uniform of students. This is the negative case of present continuous tense. In this case, we have a root formula subject plus is, am, are plus not plus ing form of the verb plus object. Here is the example of negative case of present continuous tense. The example is, women are not watching the scene of satellite launching. Here women are the subject, are is used here because of subject women. Along with this, not has been used and object has been used. अब इनसे मिलते हैं verb tense, present continuous tense, interrogative case. Its root formula is, am, are plus subject plus ing form of the verb plus object. Is Rahman driving bike in park? This is a perfect example of interrogative case of present continuous tense. It bears question mark at the end and begins with is. आइए अब डिस्कस करते हैं प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस. इट्स अफर्मेटिव केस. चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस केस वी हैव अ स्पेशल रूट फार्मूला, दैट इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस हैज और हैव प्लस पास्ट पार्टिसिपल फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. इन अफर्मेटिव केस द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ present perfect tense can be, Rita has written an article in her notebook from Google Documents. So it satisfy the root formula of present perfect tense. Here Rita is subject and has is used, and along with this, the past participle form of verb written has been used. So it satisfies the root formula easily. Yes, this is a negative case of present perfect tense. Its root formula is subject plus has or have plus not plus past participle form of the verb plus object. Bhaskar has not written poem in his fair notebook. This is a perfect example of present perfect negative case. You are the interrogative case of present perfect tense. Your root formula is has or have plus subject plus past participle form of the verb plus object. To understand interrogative case of present perfect tense, let's take this example. Has Abraham forgotten all stories of his childhood due to accident? Here we can see that the sentence begins with has and Abraham is the subject, and forgotten, it is the past participle form of the verb forget. And the question ends with a question mark. So this example satisfy the root formula of interrogative case of present perfect tense. It's time to discuss present perfect continuous tense. It's affirmative case. Children, it follow this root formula, that is subject plus has been or have been plus past participle form of the verb, that is ing form, plus a particular object. To make the concept clear, let's take the example. Robert has been writing stories in his notebook for 3 hours. This is a perfect example of affirmative case of present perfect continuous tense. Oh, it's you, present perfect continuous tense. We are going to discuss your negative form. Your root formula is subject plus has been or have been plus not plus present participle form of the verb, that is ing form, plus an object. Come and try to understand the present perfect continuous tense negative form. We will consider this example. Ahmed has not been offering namaz in his room for 2 hours. Here Ahmed is subject. Has not been has been used, and ing form of offer, the verb offer, its ing form is offering. This has been used. In this manner, it satisfies the negative case of present perfect continuous tense. Here it comes present perfect continuous tense. It's interrogative case. It obeys a unique root formula. It starts with has or have plus subject plus been plus present participle form of the verb, that is ing form, plus an object. Let's try to understand the interrogative case of present perfect continuous tense. Here the example is, has Rohit been practicing dance in his drawing room for 2 hours? After inspection of this sentence, we can find that it ends with a question mark, begins with has. Been is also used after subject,